I really hope that you have inspired a lot of your fans to stay away.
Yeah. First foreign country I've ever visited was Malaysia.
Malaysia, yeah. Okay.
First teacher... no, I can't remember.
Okay.
Weak memory. First toy. I was fond of vehicles, cars. So I used to, I had ample amount of cars. So I used to create a city altogether, and I used to have this traffic jam signals, and people are following signals, people are walking by, and there are cars parked on the signal. Yeah. First friend. Someone called Rahul in my. No, I'm not in touch. I don't know where he is, but yeah. I used to stay in this previous address of mine, and he was a building friend. Childhood. Yeah. My first cooking experience was always in my boarding school when I used to make Maggie.
Mm-hmm.
That is the only option we had because we were hostel students.
Mm-hmm.
And we used to make kacha Maggie in hot water from geyser in our boarding schools itself, dormitory itself. So yeah, that was a crazy experience. But yes, something to cherish about. कभी-कभी मुझे इंसान से डर लगता है. I fear humans. I don't fear things because I feel things are very. We know them. We have studied them, and we know their how predictable they can be. We know their character. But when it comes to humans, you never know. I mean, a lot of people are unpredictable. No, anyone can just turn around and. Just predict and act something else only. So yeah.
Okay. And ज़्यादा-ज़्यादा तो फैन को मेरे अब कैसे यार ये भी अब वापस आ रहा है जो है वेब सीरीज़ वापस आ रही है. There's also quite a few projects which are lined up. So people you know are hoping to see you back soon again. It's a web series or it's a film. उनके लिए भी कुछ मैसेज देना चाहेंगे.
So yes, thank you so much for sending your love across, and yes, Kaisi Yaariya season 3 is coming with a bang on Woot. So please watch that, please make it big and share it with your friends, share it with your loved ones, whoever wants to fall in love or something, trust me, it's the best show, and we've given our hearts, we've given our 100%, and I hope that you guys love the show. So yes, we're ready for it. And also alongside, I am busy with my other projects as well. I'll let you know with that. I'll keep you updated. Thank you. Yeah.